Hi, namaste to everyone. Welcome back to my channel, Harsha's Life. So many of them had asked me, how do I manage my time and how do I get so much time to do all the work? So the main thing I do is the planner. I have a planner where I plan all the things. So today I'm going to show you what all I write in this planner and how it helps me in doing the things. If you ask me why you need a planner, my answer will be, we need a planner so that everything will be sorted out. Like, you don't have to think much. So whatever is written in the planner, you go on doing the things. One day in a month, when you sort out the whole things, what you're going to do in this month. So it relieves you from a lot of stress and you be calm because you will be knowing what you're going to do in this particular day. The uses of this planner are, first thing is I become more productive. Second one is I don't waste my time. Third one, I manage the time very effectively and I will be knowing the things in advance. First thing is you need to have a separate book for this. So I have this book. I have a lot many things inside this. I had shown this in my January planner, what are the things I have included in this book. So today I'm going to show you only the monthly planner and it's only in one page I plan for the whole month. So let's see what all I have included in that. So this is my planner, 2021 year planner. So in the beginning of every month I write the goals of what all I have to do in this month, like 3 chapters of Bhagavad Gita, 4 art, 1 harmonium song, 4 new recipes and 5 books to read. So after that, I make a list of all the things what I'm going to do in all the categories. Like for example, I'm not comfortable with showing all the things what I have written here. So I'll be showing you this. So first thing is I have written May goals. So I don't want to show this April goals. So I'll be showing the pattern for the May goal. So every month, which month you're going to take. So that month I have written. Then articles. So I'll be writing every week Ayurveda article, which has been published in News Karkala. Actually, they had asked me to write articles on Ayurveda. So I agreed for that. So the 4 topics which I'm going to complete, which I'm going to write this month. Then the Bhagavad Gita chapters, which all the chapters I'm going to complete. Next is the art, every week 1 art. So the 4 arts. Then YouTube videos, the contents which I'm going to upload. And the shooting, all the shootings will be written here. Then the books, usually books I bring from the library. So I won't be knowing which are the books I'll be bringing. So these are the PDF books which I'll be reading. So I have a lot of PDF books. So those I have, so I can write the names of those books. So the next is the recipe. Usually recipes won't be the same, but I try a new recipe each week, sometimes 2 recipes a week. Harmonium songs, which I'm going to learn, the English tutorials. I watch a lot of English tutorials to improve my English. I don't know how much I have improved. And the Kathak videos. So I do practice Kathak watching the YouTube. Then after doing this, writing all the things for the whole month, I divide it into each week or the 4 weeks which I'm going to write here. So this is April month. So each week I have written for the whole month. Then next what I do after each week, I will be writing what I have completed in that particular week in this section. In that particular week. So this is how I have a particular routine for all of this and which changes every 2 or 3 months. I usually change up the routine so that I don't feel bored doing the same things daily for months together. So every 2 months my routine will change. Nowadays I am doing art, harmonium, Kathak and English tutorial in the morning, and I read in the afternoon and I write articles in the evening. So my timetable is from Monday to Friday, and Saturdays usually I'll be having many other work like cleaning, weekly cleaning in my house, and I have to attend 2 or 3 classes, music classes and bhajan class, and evening I'll be with my family, and Sunday usually whole day I'll be with my family, either we go out or in home. So now I'll tell you how many hours I spend on these each week. So for the article, I need to spend nearly 4 to 5 hours each week. And Bhagavad Gita, daily 15 minutes, 15 to 20 minutes. Art, Monday to Friday, it is 30 to 45 minutes daily. YouTube videos, it depends. I don't keep a particular time for this. Whenever I get free time, I just write about the content and shoot the video according to if I'm going out or if when I'm ready. Usually I shoot 3 videos a week. For books, I usually read for 2.5 hours or 3 hours daily. Harmonium, 45 to 1 hour with vocal. So this English tutorial I watch nearly 20 to 25 minutes each day. Kathak, just 10 minutes daily. This is my daily routine. Work. I've included all the things I do in a day. This is my weekly cleaning routine, monthly cleaning, and 3 months once cleaning routine. So it will be easy for me. Follow up. Many of the time it changes as per the need, but most of the time 80 to 90% I follow the same schedule. So this is all about my planner. What I feel is when you write all the things in your planner, that too especially when you do the monthly planner, you will have a relief that you have so many things to do and you feel happy that you're going to do all those things in this month. So it makes me feel happy, and I hope you will try in your own way. It depends on what work you have to complete and what are the things you are going to do. You make a planner according to your needs and the way you want it to be. So that's all for today. Hope it has helped you. Thank you. Let's meet in the next video.